Their working hours are Monday to Friday. Actual. This is low crap.
Because they decided to not do auto testing anymore because